Yeah, hello Pradeep, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good, bro.
Yeah, congratulations Pradeep for getting FICO consultant job in Bahrain country. So I heard that you got package 18 lakhs per annum. So generally, how did
Thanks.
you get
Thanks
this
for your
job?
wishes, bro.
Okay, fine. So how did you get this job?
I found out in I am searching for a job from past 3 months, not 3 months, 2.5 months.
Okay.
But I searched in here in domestic market in India. So I searched in Naukri and Shine, Indeed. So many websites are there. Portal, job portals are there.
Okay.
But I have an one habit to use our professional site. Professional portal, it's LinkedIn. So I have a habit every day I'll scroll at least 15 minutes to 20 minutes every day for
Okay.
checking job searching everything.
Okay.
So even I got some referrals. I have attended a few interviews here also in domestic market, but a few are I missed some interviews because of some I don't have some knowledge on other modules also.
Okay.
Currently, I was working in only AP related payment settlements.
Okay.
So I don't know about that other modules knowledge. So after seeing your videos, I learned so many videos and I attended a few interviews.
Okay.
In LinkedIn, through LinkedIn, I got a job in Bahrain.
Great, generally great. It's really great. What I suggest generally, so in Bahrain, so it's a Gulf country, I think. It's not a simple job. See, Pradeep, you got good job really. So the salary is 18 lakhs. It's not a simple like 10 lakhs or 5 lakhs. So you got good position as well. So what should I suggest generally? So you are going to Bahrain. So where, what are the things you will have to be perform in the Bahrain? So first you need to, whenever you go to the any country or anywhere, so first you need to get the offer letters and what are the screening things are there that we need to get it, right? So you already got it or?
Yeah, I have already received my offer letter and
okay.
Also the visa is in under process. So most probably by this weekend I am getting visa by Monday or Tuesday.
Great, great, great. Super.
Company will provide everything, visa and flight tickets and relocation charges, everything.
Okay, nice. So generally, how did you meet me in, you have met me in WhatsApp or YouTube or anyway, which platform you have met me in?
Actually, I checked in some video. I have one doubt in my, related to my subject.
Okay.
So I checked in YouTube, I got in your video.
Okay.
So, there only your number is there. At the time I subscribed and one day I observed, I seen all videos, not all videos, a few videos I seen in one day. Then
okay.
Next day I called, I ping in WhatsApp.
Okay.
So you replied and immediately I bought your videos.
My videos are helpful to you or not?
Yes, of course, it's very helpful for me because of without you, because of your videos only, I cracked my interview. That
okay.
International market, I entered into international market.
So what are the things you have noticed in my videos? So is there any different from others or the normal things you find out in my videos?
See, the difference, the main difference is you are explaining the concept like a business minded teaching.
Okay.
And see, in some other institute, even I took training from two institutes. They are telling configuration and steps, the flow.
Okay.
But they are not teaching why we are using that configuration and when we'll use and how to use. They are not teaching. They are not teaching. So you are teaching is very good, different than others. So that's why I am very interested in your videos. I have seen from. Every day, not every day, every video I have already watched your videos.
Okay.
So apart from that, I bought some videos from you. So whenever I have a doubt, I will go through that video. Even this will be, this your videos is helpful in, even when I was in Bahrain also, in any time, if in company, any I got any problem, I mean any issue. So I will ask my manager sometime, and then I will sort out by using your videos. This will be helpful for me also.
Thank you, Pradeep. Generally,
But thanks for making this such a valuable information in 1 hour also, like video. This will be helpful even after 4 5 years also.
correct. So generally, I have noticed that many students who are attending for an interview, but unfortunately, they are not success in any interview. So most of the people are not successful. They are even trying many times, but they couldn't get through. So what is the reason for that?
The main reason is, see, even other institutes also, they are teaching only configuration part only, not like business. See, what interviews that companies are expecting, they are expecting business-minded people plus configuration also.
Okay.
Why? Because only configuration anyone can tell. But thing is, we are an SAP FICO consultant. Means we have to analyze the business and we have to understand the business. Based
Okay.
on that business, we have to explain. We have to do a configuration part. So,
Yes.
whatever you, I have seen your video, one video, 1 month before,
Okay.
about interview tips. I have seen that video. In that
Okay.
video, you explain about business and this one knowledge
Yes,
configuration.
yes, yes.
Same thing I applied in my interviews, around 4 interviews. Out of
Okay.
4, I have got one. I have selected in one company. This
Okay.
company. But thing is, it will take time because we have to understand their business also and our business. The main thing is they will ask previous company client business.
Okay.
How you done configuration part if the scenario is like that.
Yes,
There.
you are correct because many of the interviewers will ask the business process, what type of business process. Because
Yes.
if you are putting implementation experience in your resume, so
Yes.
most of the interviewers will try to ask what is your business process, how do you map into SAP system, what
Yes.
is as is and what is to be and what is gap analysis. So these are
Exactly.
the common questions, right? So business process is very important to know and some of the business blueprints also we need to know. So I didn't mention these things in my previous videos, of course. Today I'm telling you guys, so please be read out or you get blueprints. That is very important. Okay,
Yes.
fine. So Pradeep, generally, what are the things you have noticed in my videos? So most of my videos in Telugu, so some videos are in English. How my videos will helpful to the Telugu people?
The main thing is easy to understand concepts and also remember. So even sometimes we understand the concept, but after 1 week, the SAP, if you not practice more than 15 days, you will forget everything.
Okay.
Is if you understand the concept, your videos is for me, it's understanding the concept.
Okay.
I have seen one video recently, new GL concept.
Okay.
Before subscription, I have seen your video
Okay.
about new GL introduction part. So it's such a wonderful concept. You explained about leading and non-leading. But I
Okay.
never, I have took all the training in 2 institutes, but they never told like that. That is
Okay.
the main difference from there and yours. It's such a wonderful video making. I'm really appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, thank you, Pradeep. Pradeep, generally, so you are fortunately trying for Bahrain country or unfortunately, so I don't know exactly. So there is any plan earlier to go abroad?
Not like that. I don't have any plan like that. But my thing is previous, not now, 2 years before, I'm planning to, I will go to client location like that. I thought like that. I mean, in company only. But thing is, it's not at all good in my company. So that's why I'm not at all concentrated. But thing is, the main thing is I have such jobs in here in a domestic market, but through LinkedIn I got one referral in international market, so I attended that interview and I have selected. But thing is, main thing is in domestic international market, we have to they will take a interview on main on business knowledge, business questions.
Okay.
So we have to explain that the business concepts on that.
Yes.
Like business interview, business plus technical. Like that.
Okay.
Here in India, they will ask only major part is in our market, domestic market, they will ask configuration part. But international market, they will ask more on business and 60% on business interview and 40% on technical.
Yes, Pradeep, generally, I would like to ask you one question. Yeah. So how many types of interviews was you attended? So which one should be difficult? So how many rounds you have faced during the tenure? I mean, in the Bahrain country interview?
Yeah, I have attended. They took two rounds of interviews. First is a basic interview. They are asked about the minimum basic questions in all module.
Okay.
And the second round is in a manager round. They ask about business plus technical questions.
Okay.
When he asks business related, we have to understand their business and what scenario he given, and based on that we have to tell the configuration.
Okay.
So he asked different types of questions, but I remembered some concept whatever you explained in your videos.
Okay.
That was helpful at the time of cracking an interview.
Okay.
And also things to be we should be confident at the time of interview.
Great. So Pradeep, so my next question is, so have you attended any SAP FICO interviews earlier? This is the first time.
In domestic market, I have attended, but international market, this is my first.
Okay. So how many interviews you have faced during your tenure in complete SAP FICO journey?
Journey more than 20 interviews.
20 interviews. So, okay.
Yes. But thing is, we'll get an interview, we'll select because every interview will learn. I learn so many new questions and new knowledge also. Because
okay.
Sometimes they will also explain, even if we don't know, also they explained their concepts.
Okay, so what do you suggest to our viewers? So because we have more than 4,700 subscribers to my channel, in my channel. So what do you suggest? So what is your suggestions to them?
My suggestions is first understand the concept.
Okay.
And then through that technical also while practicing, you should understand. You should practice like a business. You should think like a business. Suppose, for example, if you vendor sends in stock of 1 lakh rupees. Suppose we have to pay before 30 days payment. Vendor gives an offer, so discount offer. Suppose if you pay less than 10 days, you will get a 10% discount.
Okay.
So like that, a business example, you have to do your configuration. So
okay.
Then only you will crack your interviews. Even interviews also, most of the people they explain only in configuration part, not in business terms. So not in business knowledge. So you have to explain both in business and configuration. Then only you can crack, easy to crack, because the competition will be high for SAP FICO, but the demand also will be high. Once if you enter into SAP FICO market, then easily you'll get in a better. Even more than chartered accounts in India. See, now I got not only me, even one of my friend also is working in UAE countries. He's an experience. He's of my senior. He's getting nearly more than 35 lakhs per annum.
Okay.
National market, they given very good offers for SAP FICO consultants.
Okay.
Yeah, like that. And also my suggestion to job viewers, please go through, please scroll at least minimum half an hour LinkedIn, and please connect with SAP FICO consultants. You'll get you will create a good network, in LinkedIn, and contact at least per day minimum 3 to 5 members, with new members at least 2 or 3 members, and with old 5 members. Like that, you should you should keep on continue and attend interviews, attend more interviews. You'll get a, you'll be confident after 20-30 interviews, because you are entering into first level of a SAP FI Siva consultant.
Yeah, Pradeep, do you recommend my institution online training or videos as well? So what is, what do you say?
Yeah, sure, definitely bro, it's more helpful for me also. Even I can recommend to someone, already referred one person, she will contact on Saturday.
Okay, thank you.
So yeah.
Okay, one more but not least.
Yeah.
See, generally, so what are the areas, what are the areas we need to learn in SAP FICO or Simple Finance courses? So what do you suggest?
What are the areas in the sense?
That means any configuration, APR, like that, in which areas we need to focus more?
It's not like that. Main thing is FI, all modules is required.
Okay. But,
It depends on the company. Sometimes some company they are required on asset accounting requirement. It depends on, but we have to concentrate on each module.
Okay.
AP, FI, GL, asset accounting, and FI, MM, SD, FI, MM integration, FI, SD integration, everything we have.
So what type of question they will ask in the first round of interview and second round? So can you explain?
Yeah, sure. They ask, first round is the basic questions, like GL, what is open item management, and what is line item display, and where we control the field status of GL accounts, what is the use of the, these questions they ask. But when enter into second round, they took on business scenarios they given, and then they ask about different types of configuration. If we change this configuration, what will happen? If we change this field status, change to G067 to G01, what will the change? And when will put required and option? And AP also, in AP, they ask about payment terms. What is the, how will pay installment payments, and how will pay part payment? And how will block the payments? They ask so many questions on that. But main thing is we should know each and every module knowledge before cracking, and also we should understand the concept of the business concept of that topic.
Okay.
AP, which concept, and asset accounting, when we'll use and where to use and how to use.
Okay.
We should know the configuration part.
Yeah, one more question, Pradeep. What are the key areas we need to be learn while going to the interview? That means people are attending the many interviews, but unfortunately they are lacking some skills, right? So what are the areas they need to improve before going to the interview?
Before going to the interview, they should prepare well-prepared notes. And also they should be prepared their own notes also. My suggestion to prepare own notes in the sense of, suppose you are explaining concept, I should note whatever concept you explained. I should glance that notes in while before in going to interview. Whenever I glance your when you teach the concept, I glance that note, I remember whatever you thought in that video.
Okay.
So this will be helpful before going to interview, to glance that material, and also need to store the data or prepare in one Excel. In Excel, you can check in like sheets, like GL one sheet and AP one sheet and ER one sheet and asset accounting one sheet. Like that, you have to prepare your own material in sheets, and also you should be confident. Be confident, even if you don't know, also you should be confident, because. I have attended 4 interviews out of 4, 3 first of all, I have faced some problem because I don't have knowledge on asset accounting module, because of my previous work is only on AP payments related work only, because I have not involved in asset accounting. But when he asked about the interview, the time I couldn't explain properly because of knowledge concept wise I didn't remember, But after seeing your video in Telugu, it should be easy to understand and easy to remember also.
Okay.
So it's good. I cracked in this interview.
Yeah. Regarding current role, so what is your designation right now? So what are the key areas the job description would be in the present company? I mean, you are selected recently one Bahrain company, right? So I don't like to ask the company name and details over here. So what is the roles and responsibilities right now for that company, and what is your designation in that company?
Yeah, my designation is SAP FICO consultant.
Okay.
My company have it's a group of company, two company codes is there. Companies, so I need to do in-house implementation.
Okay.
Implementation work, and also should interact with other modules, modules like CRM team and .NET team and above team. I should interact with them. And apart from that, my main work is in automatic payment programs. Not only automatic, I need to do monthly activities and reports, need to generate reports, and need to do year-end activities.
Yeah, did you get offer letter from them?
Yes, I received.
Okay. Day before, so when is your joining date right now?
November 7th is my joining date.
So November 17th, you are joining date?
7th, yes.
Okay, November 7th, right. So, Pradeep, do you want to say anything to our viewers? So, this is the last question from my end. So, if you do you have any, if you want to share any new things to our viewers?
New things since
that means anything that should be developing or anything.
Yeah, sure. First, I will tell you about those who are searching for job. So my suggestion is please go through LinkedIn for job searching.
Okay.
Because you get a already existing company and already they are working on SAP, they will refer you.
Yes.
And attend more interviews, you'll be more confident, and also be prepared and be confident in the time of liking interview. The time of attending interview.
Okay.
Please explain in business point of view only. Don't explain simply configuration.
Oh.
Anyone will explain simply configuration part. But thing is, they are thinking that the interviews should impress you. Because out of 20, see, even every interview, minimum 20 persons will come attend for interview. But thing is, their requirement is only one. But how to impress them also? How to impress means, in the sense, if you wear good dress or a good spray or a nice spray, they will not impress like that. They will think that business point of view knowledge and configuration part. Even if you explain full-fledged configuration part also, they will not take those who have good business knowledge and good configuration part. They will take always. They will prepare for good out of 20 members, good person, in the sense. You should be there is a more competition is there, but you have to crack your interviews, but you should be confident even if you don't know also.
Yeah, this is my last question, Pradeep. Thank you very much for your guidance. So
yeah,
this guidance definitely will be helpful to our viewers. So most of the people are struggling to get the job in SAP FICO because it's a little bit tough. And the market condition is different. So the people who are taking the interviews, so they are expecting high level of expertise from the SAP FICO, all modules, not from the single module, right? So you explained everything very well. So so generally, what is your struggle? This is my final question. What is your struggle before attending this interview?
Actually, I'm searching a job for past 2.5 months. So I have faced some interview problems. Because of even I don't know some other modules knowledge also.
Okay.
The time I struggled a lot of, because at the time of interview also, sometimes they're asking, are you fake guy? Are you, how this type of questions, the nonsense questions they're asking.
Okay.
So, the time I face a lot of problems. I don't know when how to recover this, because I have worked only on related AP related work only.
Okay.
They asked about asset accounting. That time I am unable to explain because of I doesn't have knowledge on that module. So
mm-hmm.
at the time they're asking, are you a fake guy? They're asking like that. At the time I'm facing more struggle at the time of interview facing. So
okay.
That's why I have seen your video in Telugu. So I got some information about how to crack interviews, even if you don't know all sort of modules like CWALS. Sometimes they will ask you about CWALS. So how will work that interviews? And how to overcome, and also not only that, and some other modules also, I don't know. I have cleared even my last interview also. I applied your whatever you were given some valuable information in videos. I have seen the videos. Same I applied in my Bahrain country interview. So as you said about the business, you should concentrate on business in one video. So same I applied here for cracking my interview. Now I got a job. I got an offer from that company.
Yeah, like, great, Pradeep.
Business point of view and conversation point of view, both.
Yes, thank you very much, Pradeep. It's really a great time to spending with you. So generally, what should I say? See, guys. So SAP FICO. It's not a simple as well as not a difficult. So if you are trying the job, definitely you will get it, no doubt at all. So what generally Pradeep is saying, so keep on attend the interviews. So keep on attend the interviews. Definitely one day you will get job, no doubt at all. No one will stop you guys. So if you have a skill set, so you will get a job immediate basis. So instead of going backdoor jobs, or instead of trying to the people to influence the to getting the job into the SAP FICO, so please put all efforts into the SAP FICO course and learn all modules in proper way, and learn such a way that you need to understand the business concepts, understand the business flow and impact analysis, and complete to know the business blueprints and all. So these things will make you guys to enrich your skill set, no doubt at all. So thank you guys, thank you very much for watching my videos, and please do not forget to subscribe my channel. So most of the videos we are putting in YouTube, so to understand to the people such a way that they can easily understand and identify our videos, and so this video is definitely helpful to you, no doubt at all. So thank you guys, thank you very much for your support.
Mm-hmm.